And in Washington, D.C., the clock is ticking for a possible shutdown to the federal government. Now, Democrats appear confident that they can pass a spending bill all to avoid the shutdown. NBC's Chris Pallone is on Capitol Hill with the very latest.
Barring a last-minute setback, Congress appears poised to pass a temporary spending bill which will keep the government open until December.
We are ready to move forward. We have an agreement on the CR, the continuing resolution to prevent the government shutdown.
Less certain what will happen today in the House, which is scheduled to vote on a $1 trillion bipartisan infrastructure bill. Progressive House Democrats say they will vote it down unless Senate Democrats reach agreement to pass a $3.5 trillion bill supporting social programs and measures to fight climate change. So far, West Virginia's Joe Manchin and Arizona's Kyrsten Sinema, the two Senate Democrats, objecting to the larger spending bill.
We're just in a different position. That's all. And you have to work through that. That's negotiation.
Well, then that's where we are. I mean, we're a no on the bipartisan bill until we get a vote on the reconciliation bill.
House Speaker Nancy Pelosi forging ahead.
Are you worried that you may not have the votes?
President Biden is in the House. There he is.
President Biden went to the annual congressional baseball game between Republicans and Democrats Wednesday night, taking a few more swings, no doubt, at rallying support for his agenda. Chris Pallone, NBC News, Washington.